Welcome back to English class, dear students. Today we are going to learn a new poem. Name of the poem is The Song of the Engine. Let's see. So here, what is the name of our? Yes, today's poem, that is The Song of the Engine, which is written by Christian Federley. Yes, he is a poet of this poem. So what is the name of the Song of the Engine? So what here told, see, before that, we have to see the warm-up activity. Talk about your experiences of traveling in a train. What different sounds and sights can you relate to on such a journey? See here, whether you travel by train. So, what you have to you have to share your experience with your teacher. Yes, so how you feel, yes, and which types of sound you can heard, and even sight means what you observe there from the train. When you are looking outside, what you can observe there, what you can see there, you can enjoy all the trees and even see your mountains. Yes, so how you are feeling, you have to share it. Okay, so let's see. First I'll read and then I will explain. When you travel on a railway and the lines go up a hill, just listen to the engine as it pulls you with a wheel. Though it goes so very slowly, it sings this little song. I think I can, and so it goes along. See, when you travel, see here you can see the engine, very nice it is. So, usually this is very nice thing of the transport. Yes, it is nice vehicle of the transport. You can travel very enjoyfully. You can enjoy, yes. So, it is very slow, and when you are traveling by the railway, you can see that. See here, lines means what here? Here, railway track for trains to run on. So, usually railway, where it runs? It runs on the track. So, it is called as a line. So, when you travel on a railway and the lines goes up a hill, and when you travel, see, you can see the tunnels also when train will go. Yes, when train will go into the tunnel, what you can score, you can shout. Yes, you can enjoy because it will be a dark. So, it is very enjoyful thing. Yes, so here, and the lines goes up a hill. When you travel on a railway, how you can travel? See, the lines, the railway will be, or train will be, goes up a hill through the, see, track. It run on the track. So, these tracks will be go up to the hill and it comes down also. So, it is feeling like that you are going up to the hill. Just listen to the engine as it pulls you with the wheel. And you just listen the engine. What it making a sound? See, when it is giving also whistle. So, you can hear the sound. You can hear the, listen the music of the train. What? So, it is pulling with the wheel. Wheel means what here? With a strong wish to do something. Wheel means you can think that, you can imagine that engine is thinking, I can pull you with the hill. Or he is very strong and he is doing something. Means what he is doing? He is just taking you up to the hill. Though it goes so very slowly, and so because it is going up to hill means so that it is going very slowly. And it sings this little song, I think I can. And so it goes along. And while going, it is singing song. Which song is singing? I think I can means I can do it, I can do it. And so it goes along and it is going along. You know that railway, when you can go with it, you can have a fun. See, but later on the journey, when you are going down a hill, the train requires no pulling and the engine singing still. See, but the latter on the journey, when you are going down a hill, what? See, when after finishing your journey, yes, after completing your journey, when you are coming to down to the hill, see, by train, it comes back, what? The trains require no pulling. So trains is not required. Journey means what here told? See, journey means a long trip. So after finishing a long trip, train will become back. So how you feel? See, it is going down a hill and the train require no pulling. So there is not necessary to pull. Yes, because it is not necessary of pull it or not necessary of strength. Yes, it will be come easily down. So the train requires no pulling. Requires means what here? Requires means need. So it is not needful to pull it. It will be come down automatically and very slowly. And the engine is singing still. And the engine singing still means still engine is singing that. What it is singing? See, if you listen very quietly, you will hear this little song. I thought I could. And so it speeds along. See, and still while coming down, not necessary or no need to pull it, but engine still continues singing. It's singing its song. What it's singing? And if you listen carefully or calmly, you can understand that. You can hear that little song, which was, I thought I could means he is saying that, yes, I thought means I did it. First what is engine thinking when it is going upon the hill? It is thinking that I can do it. The engine is thinking when it is taking you up to the hill. But while coming, if it is going down the hill, then what is thinking? It is singing a song which I thought I could means I did it, and so it speed along. And even its speed is along. Speed means what? Moves very fast. It's increase its speed. Because why? Because it is coming from up to down. So its speed will be increased or speed will be more. So this is a song of our engine. See here, once again I'll read. When you travel on a railway and the lines goes up a hill, just listen to the engine as it pulls you with a will. Though it goes so very slowly, it sings this little song. I think I can. And so it goes along. Yes, you understood? Yes. The next stanza, see. But later on the journey, when you are going down a hill, the train requires no pulling and the engine singing still. If you listen very quietly, you will hear this little song. I thought I could, and so it speed along. So this is all about the engine of the song. So usually you are also traveling to your native or somewhere, so you enjoyed. So how fun it is while traveling with the train. So you can express or you can share with me also. So these are the difficult words you have to write in your notebook with its meaning. Okay, so hope you all understood. We'll see the question answers related to this song or this poem. Okay, so here see, question answers are there. What you have to do? Yes, regarding this poem you have question answers. Tick right mark or to the right options. What is the song the engine sings while going up a hill? Yes, what it is singing? Which song it is singing? Yes, I think I can, or I thought I could, or I think I could, or I thought I can. So what he is thinking? Which song it is singing? Yes, very nice. It is answer A. Yes, I think I can. Next here. What is the song the engine sings while going downhill? Yes, which song is singing by coming down? I could. What? Which song? Yes. What is the answer? I thought I could. Yes, the answer is B. Next, see, answer these questions. What is the speed of the train when it goes up to hill? What is the speed? Very fast or slow? So when it is going up to the hill, the speed of the train is slow. So you have to write here very slow. I'll write here Okay, so what you have to write here is when the speed of the train, when it goes up, it is slow. You can write here slow. Next, see, when does the train require no pulling? When? No pulling? When it's come down. Yes, when? You are going down to the hill. Yes, down a hill. You can write here short, down a hill. Down a hill. You can write here second answer. Next, see, why do you need to listen very quietly? See, why do you need? Because you can listen quietly engine's song. For listen a song. Why do you need to listen very quietly? See here what they told. Engine singing still required. If you listen very quietly, you will hear this little song. To listen the little song. What is the answer? For. Okay. For. Listen. Song. So what is the answer? For a listener song, you have to listen carefully. Okay, next see here. Hope you understood this. Next see, what is the true or false? We have to right here. State whether the statements are true or false. At the beginning of the poem, the train is moving up a hill. Yes or no? Up a hill or coming down? Up a hill. So it is true. Next, see, the engine struggles to climb and so it is moving fast. No. So it is, speed is slow because it struggles to climb but speed is slow. So it is false. Second, third, see, the engine sings I think I can because the journey is not easy. What is ticking? See, I think I can. So it is true, journey is not easy because it's used too much energy to pull it. Next, see, the engine has to pull the train while going downhill. So necessary to pull? No. It is easily come down, so it is false. Next, see, the song is now I thought I could, which shows the engine has climbing over the hill. Yes, I thought I could. So we have to see here. Okay, so last one is here. The song is now I thought I could, which shows the engine had climbing over the hill. Yes, no, it is coming down. So, it is also false. Yes, it is not true. So, these are the answers. What you have to do? You have to write in your notebook. Okay. Will you write? Yes. Write it and send me pics. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.